Good morning, children. Children, in the first part, we had seen the different types of plants such as herbs, shrubs, bush, grass. Now, let us go further. Ferns. It is a green plant with long stems. Its leaves are like feathers and it has no flowers. Now, moss. Moss is a very small green or yellow plant that grows specially on wet earth, rock, walls and tree trunks. Next, algae, green algae. Green algae is a poisonous type of plant which grows on the surface of the lakes in warm weather. Tree is a tall plant which has a wooden trunk and the branches that grow from its upper part. So children, we have seen so many types of plants and I hope you all have enjoyed them. And plants are very important for all of us. So, you all are going to take care of the plants and water them daily. Thank you.